Magandang umaga po sa lahat! Nasya-shock siya. Ayan, guys, it's June 20, 2020. And alam niyo bang may bago akong guest for today? Feeling ko mahulaan niyo ito kaagad kasi sila lang naman yung palagi yung nasa vlog ko. Pero before, mga challenges lang namin yun. Pero ngayon, as in, super bonggang-bonggang magkikita kami. Ayan, for real. And susuguri namin si Indayen sa Rurumon kung saan siya nakatira. Pero guys, ayan, with a twist. Pero yung twist na yun, guys, abangan nyo na lang in a few moments. So, ayan, tingnan natin ano yung magiging reaction ni Indayen. So, guys, it's my first time to use my Canon camera. Actually, if makikita nyo, puro lang cellphone ko yung gamit. Pero ngayon, ayan, nakalagay lang kasi siya sa cabinet. Ayan, gamitin natin paminsan-minsan. So, ayun guys, nag-text na si Ikat actually na nasa train na daw siya, nag-aantay siya ng pag, ayan, paglarga. Pag, ano ba yun? May pag mga Bisaya talaga. So, alam nyo na yan, mularga ba? So, ako, magbabike na naman ako papuntang Breda Station kasi doon kami magmi-meet up since yung train is dadaan doon. And, ayan, diretso na kami kay Yen. So, ayan guys, iiwanan ko muna ang mag-ama ko. And what's your plan, love? Wala siya.
Animal Farm? And maybe swim, but I'm not sure if it's warm.
Oh. And
we will miss Mama.
Can you say goodbye to Mama?
Bye bye.
Say bye bye. Bye bye, Mama. Bye.
Bye.
Nag-kiss siya, guys. So ayan, guys. See you later. Hello, guys. Nara si Inda Ikat finally. So matagal na naming binabalak magkita. Kaya lang dahil sa corona, ayun. Pero tuloy na today. And bawal beso-beso. So, ganun na lang.
Ganun na lang.
And si Yen, guys, nabuang na to si Giguwat. Kay, ang amo laging twist is hindi siya matutuloy. Pero tuloy, of course. So, nag-iisip kami if tatawagan or magte-text lang kami. So, ayan. Ito yung central station ng Breda. Ayan. And ayan si Inday Ikat. Tingnan nyo naman.
Hi.
Dalagang Pilipina. With Will.
Laura lang nagsabi. Ano sabi? Ano unta? Ay siya. Unta daw ibang decision.
Na ayaw lang. Dayon ta. Pwede ano ako.
Ako ino na mo amot na lang ko sa kuan.
Oo. Ina dayon. Guys, kasi guys, si Yen, siya yung nagpa-reserve ng sushi namin. Tapos, sasabihin ni Inday Ikat na, ayan, magbabayad pa rin siya, of course. Kasi kung hindi, dalawa lang kami. Baka, ipa-cancel niya, oh my gosh!
Uy, muda yun ta, uy, kita na to, ha? Sige, no problem. Okay!
Hindi na, oy.
Atay ka man, oy. Baban ka dahil nag-ingon.
Atot, ano ni?
Thanks.
Oh, wow! Wow! Ang tweet-tweet naman ni Indoyen, sabi niya, okay, kaikat. Kala namin magagalit. Dahil dyan, 10 points! Oh my gosh! Sige guys, tingnan natin ang reaction niya mamaya. Ayan, first time kong sumakay ng train at first time kong mag-mask. Kasi papunta sa work, nagbabike lang ako. At hindi ako nagbabas, so hindi talaga ako nagsusuot ng mask. And ayan, si Indayen, nag-text na pala sa amin. And worried nga siya kay Ikat. Pero at the same time, sad siya kasi hindi matutuloy si Ikat. Feeling niya. Pero andyan siya. So, feeling namin, talagang havey ang prank namin sa kanya. So, tingnan talaga natin mamaya yung reaction niya. Exciting.
Pareho.
The sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far.
A few moments later.
Na-prank siya!
May na-prank! Kasi nasabot si Banas, pero tinamuyaw-yaw. Ah, tiyak! Gabi pa magkasabot, no?
Oh, last week pa may gasabot? Hindi, sabi ko kasi, paano yun, mag-meet tayo, dapat may twist.
Wow!
Yun ang twist namin.
Chata, matang iyang di-delete.
Di ba nag-message ako tapos ko i-delete?
Maude, ito nga ba?
First time nagkuyog ang
mga inday.
Mga inday.
Uy, day off na mo. Hi! Nag-day off me.
Nag-day off me. So, wala may mga bantay karong adlawa?
Yeah. Oh, feeling talaga.
Feelingon. So naami sa Rurumund, morning si among tour guide. Kaya taga dere siya. Taga dito siya, mag-Tagalog pala tayo.
Galo ka dai.
Charot.
The sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. So much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah. Boy, the one who showed me now and forever.
Guys, gutom na kayo ko, pero naa pa mi 1 hour. Tanawa mo, samot mi ani ka, unsa tong ingon sa imo basher?
Butik.
Musamot mi ka, butik, kaingon butik nila.
Musamot mi ka, butik.
Ayan si Inday, no? Wala kaming masyadong nabili kasi as in sobrang pipila. Tingnan nyo yan, nakapila. Kaya, di ba? Ayan. Dapat pumunta ka dito, ano, sobrang aga.
The sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go.
Tom Gots na! Tom Gots!
Hello!
Pas mo ng bitok.
Sushi sa
pito. Ah, yun o. Na-order na.
Thank you.
And?
Thanks.
How are you? Look, we are eating.
Oh, sorry mo na, guys. Teka lang. We're having our lunch.
Tinawagan ko si Dudong, guys. Yes, outside because Lekarvier.
Lekarvier.
And? And sabi?
I'm making a mess.
The mess again.
Get out of the shed.
Guys, ako nagliliwalay. Si Dudong naglilinis.
Galing sana pag-uwi kayo, pinasalit ko din kayo.
Dudong is cleaning the house.
Sure. Si Brad house up din si ano, si Weeby.
Why did you sound serious?
You also, Jenny also joke with Jenny this morning.
Oh, Yan, it's Yan. I said why do you sound so serious, and then he said because you prank also Yan this morning.
Na prank ko.
This is Yan, love. Look.
Hello.
And Ika.
Hi.
Nagbuwad na lasan na siya sa init.
Nice.
And did you open?
No, thank you very much. I will wear it when you come home.
Okay.
You were good in for like this.
Hello. Savi, where's Savi?
I'm not sure if I should open it already now or tomorrow maybe.
More na.
Cheers.
Same
viewer.
Hi, this is May Charis Rigoli.
Wow, my bad.
Hello, Savi.
Savi, ama.
Hello, Savi.
We go swimming.
Okay. Enjoy, love. Enjoy your swim.
Hello.
Oh, maybe 5 or 6. Okay. Yeah. Doi doi.
Bye
bye. Bye
bye.
Bye. So, ayan guys, si Inday Yen and si Inday Ikat. So, alam nyo ba guys, kanina may fan si Inday Ikat. Oh my gosh. Iba talaga pag si
pa. Yung pangani, shout out natin.
Wala pa siya.
Hindi, mag-comment daw siya. So, i-shout out na muna lang.
Okay.
Do you wanna know? Well, I've been thinking about you. And I think I have to listen. Because the sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. So yan pa yung pagkainin namin. Round 3 pa lang yan. So meron pa kaming round 4 and 5. And super busog na busog na busog na talaga ako.
My favorite.
So ayan. Wow. Level up na talaga. May pasayaw-sayaw pa. So naguwat na lang sa ice cream guys. And after nito, manguli na mi. Kay naghuwat na among mga dodong.
Ay, mag-tiktok sa amin.
Nagkirit. Mag-tiktok kami sa may kuan, sa may train station.
Hello, Sophia!
So guys, ayan, pauwi na kami ng Breda. So, ito yung train station nila. And, ayan, that is yan. Yung nakikita niyong ayan. The love team ni Yen. Yes. And ito si cutie Sophia. Sophia!
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Oh. Suplada si Sophia sa personal. So, ayun guys. Magti-TikTok muna kami sandali sa station.
A few moments later.
So guys, pauwi na kami ng Breda. Yan, gumugulo na ang buhok ko. So ayan, need siya ng mask pag nasa bus at train station. And naghahanap kami ng score 5. Here. Ayan. So, natapos na yung day off ni Inday. Ng mga Inday. back to work. Seryoso. Ayan si Ikat doon. Magkaaway kami. So ayan guys, nasa Breda station na kami. So dito na ako and si Ikat, si Inday Ikat mag-aantay pa siya ng train papunta sa Dordrecht. Dito nagtatapos yung vlog namin for today. Thank you for watching our video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, her channel, and Inday Yen's channel. Bye!
Bye-bye, guys!